abandon life-saving treatments.
I'm just saying, whatever happened to him having a lousy day.
I agree with that. It seems like everyone's a victim of something these days.
But Jamie Hoskins is bipolar.
So that girl should walk because she got bad advice from some clown with a microphone and leather pants? Come on.
Derek Lord is a role model. Kids look up to him. He shouldn't go on spouting off about things that he doesn't understand.
The kids are being bombarded by thousands of messages every day telling them to buy everything from Zip Cream to potato chips. They learn to say no.
Yeah, but Jamie isn't an ordinary kid.
Right. She's a very serious illness. That shouldn't automatically excuse her from what she did.
It's easy to judge mental illness if you've never had to deal with it yourself. I'm willing to make a deal. Jamie pleads guilty to involuntary manslaughter. She serves 6 months in a psychiatric facility.
You only want to settle because you know she's innocent.
Actually, I'm trying to spare everyone involved further trauma. Just out of curiosity, what exactly is your role here, Mr. Lord?
To ensure you don't blame the victim.
If you're truly interested in avoiding further trauma, why not simply drop the charges?
Yeah, I can't do that. Jamie's actions caused the death of Elena Ramirez and severe injury to 6 others.
Well, maybe we should consider...
No way. This is a matter of principle.
It's a matter of our daughter's life.
Mr. and Mrs. Hoskins, as Jamie's parents, you have the sole power to negotiate.